I wish these voices in my head would shut up. They sound a lot like Chris Pratt and Will Arnett.
I'm Allure's digital beauty editor, and I am going to be doing my makeup.
Hey, what's up? I'm Chris Pratt.
Hi, I'm Will Arnett.
And we're going to be voicing you through
a makeup tutorial.
Hi.
It's game time.
Oh, she's a magician. So I want to guess her name is Sheila.
Sheila. I bet you're right. I was going to say Karen.
I'm Sable.
Oh. I got to squirt this up. Oh, it doesn't smell very good.
No.
But it's made of solid canola oil.
Now I'm going to take my tonsils out.
That is some kind of medieval contraption.
I blink too much. I wink too much.
I want to say it's an eyelid cruncher.
Yeah. This is actually not part of the makeup stuff.
Yeah.
This is just an extra thing she does.
She's admitting it. She laughs, so I know it doesn't.
It's an eyelid tickler.
It's not painful.
It's an eyelid tickler.
It looks painful.
Yeah.
Okay, she's got, that's a little UE, that's like a boombox, a Bluetooth speaker.
It's a Bluetooth speaker, and she's going to listen to some Radiohead.
It's not.
Yeah, and inside, that's the song.
One bit of, what is that, mint aioli?
She is a magician, you were right.
She's doing hand makeup.
Well, she's using her hand as a...
As the palette?
The palette.
Stop.
Yeah. Put this under here, my final step into becoming the world's greatest villain. Mm. No one will recognize me.
You know what, I have a little too much of this on my hand. I'm going to move some of it to my face.
I'm going
to
rub it all off, and I'm just going to use this little rubber eraser. It's a big eraser.
Harmonica. Oops, I broke my harmonica. God, there's just really no way to stop this itching on my eyebrow. This pencil will have to do.
$60 eyebrow scratcher.
Look how careful she is.
She's steadying her hand on her
face.
On
her own face.
Yeah, it's like an anchor. Look at that.
But okay, step two, there's two steps to her eyebrows. Okay.
You know what's funny? She does the little smile, but then she gets down to it like she knows she's good at it.
Yeah.
This is solid gold. Nothing will break this solid, except for twisting, I guess. Twisting works. You know what? I think I left the stove on.
It's a wallet.
Yeah. It's a wallet of makeup.
Where's my wallet?
Where's my money's all gone and they replaced it with colors. Blow off all the gunpowder. Hair is still up in the things.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Cute AF.
Well, you got to clear the field, you know?
Oh.
Like if you're at Lambeau and it starts to snow, you're going to clear it.
Okay, now I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Yeah. So one eye's checking with the micro and the other's on macro.
Do you know why there's a little mirror inside of there?
Why is that?
Because later on...
Mm.
Make sure you're still looking fly. That's why there's a mirror inside there.
Looking fly when you're on the fly.
Oh, snap.
Yeah. This way I can give people the finger, but they think that I'm putting makeup on. Plus, I'm one finger removed from the actual finger. People are dumb.
She can't decide.
Seemed fake.
Yeah.
I'm going to be honest. That seemed like fake.
She knew she was going with black, and I'll tell you why.
As a human.
Because she know what makes her look good.
I just got a feeling that she's playing us.
I don't know. Actually, now I'm starting to think the stakes are actually really high. If she gets this wrong,
you know what I also appreciate? She's sitting in a really good chair for her back.
Yeah, that's good.
Because she's like, I'm here to do it, and I'm going to take care of my back.
Longevity.
I'm going to dry a little teardrop right here.
Is it one for each person you've murdered? How much, straight up, how much money do you think she spent on all these products? They gotta be like 15 to 20 bucks a piece.
Not more than $1,500 an eye per application.
She's been on this eye for like 9 hours, right?
It does make me believe that we're not spending enough time on our eyes.
Oh, she's
gonna have a sip of water.
Up.
Oh, no.
Oh.
I thought it was like a little water. That's lashes.
I think that's stitching up the thing she did with the eyeball compressor.
Oh, because she hurt herself.
Yeah, that's probably a Neosporin in there. She doesn't blink at all.
I have not seen her blink once. Well, there she did.
She blinked twice.
That was the two times I've seen her blink.
Right on cue.
But other than that, she literally has not blinked.
I'm going to guess she's done this before. Oh, no.
Oh, you do?
She just said the F word. For real, she dropped an
F bomb. You think so?
Yeah. Yeah, she was like...
And then she laughed about it.
Yeah. She's kind of cool. They call this a compact because you can fit it inside of your dead squirrel.
Just use a little bit of real dried blood and put it all over your face. You gotta look good, you gotta look good,
You
dude.
Know what? She's starting to look different. It's step 17 and I just now noticed a difference. It's like Bob Ross, you know? He puts a tree up there and you go,
it is like Bob
what
Ross.
Are you doing? You ruin the whole thing. No. Happy little tree.
And then she presses it all
the whole
time. It's just revealing itself.
Oops.
No, it's cyanide. I thought, because, you know, you always keep a cyanide on you, just in case, if you get captured. What if she, like, kept going, and then you found it, and then it was, like, all to make herself, like, camouflage, and then she put on a ghillie suit, and you find out she's a sniper.
Stop.
That'd be sick.
I'd watch that movie.
Yeah, it'd be so good. It seems like it feels like a lot of her stuff is empty.
Yeah.
Like, she should get some new...
It's quiet. You know what I think? I think because it's quiet, we can't hear it. I think when she shakes it, it's like an
instrument. No, the volume's on. Yeah, that's what's so crazy. She's a mime. Did you not know that? She's a professor. She just graduated from mime school in Paris.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you straight up.
Yeah.
She looks exactly the same right now as when
she does look exactly the same.
What could she do to make herself more appealing? Put Toronto Maple Leafs jersey.
Put on a Toronto Maple Leafs jersey and maybe put a little Rush on.
Yeah.
Like play a little Rush.
Yeah.
A little
spend
Tom
that $900
Sawyer.
On
a Spotify account.
Red Lobster, you
yeah.
know?
Yeah.
All you can eat shrimp or yeah. something.
How much shrimp do you think you could eat? If you could, all you could eat, how much shrimp do you
all eat? I could eat?
Yeah.
All of it.
All of it that they had in the restaurant?
No, no, no.
All of it they put on your plate?
All of it that they had in the city.